Everyone, welcome to our channel. Today in this video I'll discuss with you writing task 1, and the question for today is: the diagrams show how a district park looked 10 years ago and how it looks now. So we are given a district park, how it used to look in 2004 and how it used to look in 2014 as well. So we can see that entrance remained unchanged, football ground remain unchanged, the tennis court, the area has been expanded, the children play area has also been expanded to the northern side, southern side, and the children soft play area has been constructed with this children play area. The garden area has been reduced and a cafe has also been included in this garden area after a decade, and car park has also been expanded as it used to, you know, accommodate 20 cars in 2004 and which increased to 50 cars in 2014. And a new picnic area can also be seen on the left side of the pond, which is converted to boating area now in 2014. And a cycling path can be seen. This is surrounded by a cycling path. So this was, let's see how we can write this. So the maps show how district park changed from 2004 to 2014. Overall, it is discernible from the graph that the most significant changes that happened over the next 10 years were in terms of, so we can see are in terms of decreasing greener area. So the green area reduced due to the modification. The existence of tennis courts, a parking lot and a children's play area on the north side of the park in 2004 were expanded into a larger building after a decade. So we have seen that these are on the north side, the tennis court, children's play area and a car park. Had the building size has been increased after a decade. A new children's soft play area had been built next to the park. Room to the south of the children's play area. So here we can say next to the bathroom, here children's soft play area has been constructed. Now next to the new bathrooms to the south of the children's play area. The entrance and football field on the other hand remain unchanged throughout the period. No changes has been made to the entrance and the football area, football field. Other renovations have resulted in the size of the green area being reduced to a smaller size with a new cafe inside. So what happened? A new cafe inside the green area has been constructed, which reduced the size of the green area. Furthermore, from 2004 to 2014, the pond was altered by the existence of new boating area. So the pond was, replaced by a boating area which was situated between the new green area. So this is the new green area now and new picnic area. And the whole, we have to write this also, and the whole district park has been surrounded by a cycling path, or you can also write that a new cycling path which surround the park has been created in the year 2014. So this was for today. If you like the video, do hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. I'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye and take care.